Hazrat Qatada radiyallahu anhu narrates that he heard Hazrat Anas radiyallahu anhu saying, "In Medina Munawwara, an apprehension of attack was felt. So the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam borrowed a house from Abu Talha, which was called Mandum, and he rode it. On the return, he sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, 'We have not observed anything, and we have found it, the horse like a river.'" Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 2627.